guys, real quickly, I just want to give a quick PSA. So I got chosen on stream yesterday, the title, of course. And a lot of people were asking me, what is this bottom left requirement? They just changed it. A lot of people don't know what it is. So it is the All the Scattered Pieces Triumph. This is the last of the three triumphs for finding the weekly scannables in the Presage mission. Now, you can't just go and do this in 1 week. This is a 3 week requirement triumph because this is the last one. So I have guides linked in the letter I by clicking the top right corner of the screen. That'll have all three of my videos. Down in the comment section, I'll have all three videos. What you need to do is do all 3 weeks of these. However, the trick is you can't do them all in 1 week. So you need to start on the week one scannables. I believe there are five. Get all five of them. Wait for a weekly reset. Then do the week two scannables, which I think there are six of them. And then wait for another weekly reset and do the third and final week, all four of them, which will give you this triumph, which will enable you to get the chosen seal. So I just want to throw that out there. There's a little bit of confusion. Quick PSA, links to all of those videos in their appropriate places. I hope you guys get chosen soon. Good luck. And yeah, if you guys found this video informative, make sure to leave a like rating and to share with your friends. If you're interested in watching either of the two videos on screen, including the one where I show you how to get all 10 of the VIPs in the Proving Ground Strike to spawn, you can click their respective annotations on the screen. If you're brand new to my channel, make sure the giant version of my logo on screen be subscribed to more awesome Destiny 2 videos and live streams. Thank you guys so much for watching today, and I will see you in my next video.